Listen, well, Sarvason this time, as soon as they put it in there, they caused you all sorts of problems. That's their best bet. Put the diagonal cross in. Slightest of touches. Bjarnason's on the move at the back of the queue. That's a really good ball in. I think Finn Bogason got some of it, but not enough of it. Well, I thought Finn Bogason was going to put that in. Sigurdsson, great quality, wasn't it? Just about stay on side. For the life of me, I can't understand why he doesn't head that ball. Sigurdsson goes deep, nodded back over and out. Look what's happening here. It's a Tebo with a free run and a shot. Has got Akers on the left. Goal! Lashed in by Musa. Nigeria broke swiftly. Nigeria break free. And Nigeria break out to lead. Well, it, ironically, it's from a long throw in. Great header out there. And Didi. Kept out by Halvorsen. That was dipping in. From a player who we've seen score with some lovely long-range strikes for Leicester. And Didi, there's a great effort. And the keeper, he's having to watch that right onto his hands just to tip it over. That's what confidence does. Victor Moses. Moses went for the Mikel. Mikel, and that was Balogun who was up. Iheanacho in, Balogun! Here's Musa, again, leaving Arnesen behind, it's Ahmed Musa! The Super Eagles are soaring. Ahmed Musa's doing the scoring. It is Nigeria 2, Iceland 0. Look at the way they're celebrating. Short two-step run for Sigurdsson. Sigurdsson blazes. The Icemen are melting. Celebrated like a third goal by Nigeria. That should do it. Well, Sigurdsson.